Good morning, Mr. and Master Lynch. It's September 22, 2021. It's Wednesday. Here in Naples, 77 Fahrenheit, around 25 Celsius. I think that from now and from tomorrow I will change the sentence on the weather form I use for all the summer, through July, and particularly through July, August, and until this moment. So the sentence on this means that it's a very, 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 very hot day, like in this period, because I could change this sentence, because obviously in the evening we'll go on the autumn, and I think that I could change that sentence, but can also remain this the sentence with some slight difference, but we'll see. Anyway, with these degrees, this means that we don't isn't that very, 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 very hot day like in these days, in this period. It's a good day, pleasant atmosphere, with good wind, and so good. And today I was thinking about various things. The fact that first thing, the fact that yesterday, to say another thing, I didn't say this thing, and so that yesterday were 400 days of his thoughts, his short thoughts in his weather report. So greetings by me to him, because his short thoughts are always, obviously, mostly composed based on the songs, but in general they are always wise thoughts. I'm referring to the, in particular to the thoughts on various things, simple things of the life, and he's very wise. And so again, greetings. The other things is that my keyboard is came back, and so is again returned at home, and is again returned to work. And I said yesterday that I was hopeful and confident, and in fact the problem were a simple problem, because was an external problem which entirely involved in the keyboard inside. So let's say that all the power supply had burned out, and therefore they had to make a slight modification inside the keyboard, because the out-to-out connection with the power supply cable no longer worked. And so so they are able to change this aspect in a few hours. And so greetings to these people. I thank them, I think forever, surely for some years from this moment to future, because I don't know if this keyboard, or how is its duration. We will see. I also told yesterday about the story of my possession of this keyboard, but I invited the audience to read the description to this important information. Otherwise the video is really too long, becomes too long. Anyway, just see from the window. We have today those beautiful, beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. But I read that it could rain next hour or hours, or it could cloudy. But as always, we will see. So, from the mythical window with the colored curtains and its green shooter behind me, and finally from the return of the mythical keyboard, have a great day, him and everyone too.